Okay. Let's continue this. Maybe it's over here on me. Of course, continuing my excellent gameplay of Space Remake, where I only have two weapons and a lack of ammo. Oh god. Let's see.
Unwise, Mr. Clark.
Oh god.
My hunter may regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
Oh no. Is that still me, Necromorphs in here from before?
Clearance confirmed.
In other words, in that case, if they are, then, I should probably leg it. God. Oh, hell! Oh, hell. Ah, shit. Oh, God. Oh, ah. Oh. That's, oh, hell. Ah, fuck off. Oh no! No. Oh! No! Oh, hell. Oh, no. Oh, hell, where the... Hey. Oh. 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 No. Oh, come on. Oh, find the fall. I can't believe I'm still alive. Left the lockdown.
Clearance confirmed.
Oh, God. It's not so inviting. Hey! I moved on! But will I actually be able to use it? Yep, I don't get it. I get a new thing. I get a new gun, but I can't.
Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terrence Kine's insights into the marker were invaluable. Now he produces sending little missives like this one. You butcher! I saw your hunter. I know who it used to be. That cellular regeneration? Good God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it. My diagnosis. Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. Dementia was his wife. And Amelia Kine.
Oh, what? Let me off! Oh! Oh, oh. No! Oh! Oh! Run! Stay down alone! Oh, gotta go that way. Oh, what? Get the fuck off me. No, get me. Oh, wait. I'm like, end here, end here. Snakes in the back. Oh, hell. Oh, oh. Oh, hell. Oh, oh. What the hell is that?
Some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay, not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Lift the lockdown. Yeah. How long was that last? Oh!
Toxic hazard detected.
Oh, come on.
Forcing me to liquidate my research subject.
Keep that in the duck. There's gotta be. Here!
You got spot.
There's an emergency back control at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out!
Ow. Oh, this way? I'm going this way. Oh, hell. Oh, no. No, fuck off. Oh, well. Oh no. Ah, sound off. No, get off, get off, get off me. Get off me. Ah, get off me. Get off me. Am I gone?
Okay, it's clearing. Mercer pumped that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Hi. I definitely need to get some respite, some ammo. Oh, I'm found it. Why are the liquid nitrogen? Stop looking too far. Ah, no. Okay, maybe. No, I'm just going. Oh God. Oh! on. But try and save me somehow. Hearing thing line problem. I don't like. Oh god. So it's not good. Back in here. Oh no. No! Go away. Wait, I'm gonna have to fall back down. Oh, shit. This was where the thing was. Here it's thumping around. Dear things, they're not very pleasant.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Ding dong! Oh god. Of course, if anyone watching stuff so happens to enjoy the stream at all, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Amy shared the stream out for me, awesome as well. Oh god. Oh god. Let's recharge. Anything else is fine. I'm not going to turn on you. Oh god.
Never.
Thank you.
courtesy to talk to Brennan.
Oh god. I don't like this at all.
Fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy.
Oh god.
Ishimura's engines. Our homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Oh, God. Oh hell, am I stuck in there? I see. Oh no. Oh. Ah, fuck. Yeah, damn you. Die. Oh. Oh shoot. Jesus. Oh. 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 I guess I'm supposed to get him in here, but... No! Oh! Oh! No! No, that's not one. Oh, come on. No. Oh, hell. Ah. No.
Transferring specimen to storage.
Oh, God.
Bastard locked me out again. Isaac, you okay?
Stop that, Hunter. But Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Something, Isaac?
It's... let's call it a tissue sample from Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Unknowns. Some downtime, I hope. Oh man, that was hectic. Wow.